Hello everyone, and welcome back. Today I have a bunch of makeup that I've picked up here or there over the past few months. First up is a little purchase that I did in store with my best friend. And August is my birthday month, and my best friend's birthday month. So we got our birthday gift. You had a choice of some makeup or some skincare. I chose the skincare. We got the jelly cleanser. The Proteiny Polypeptide Cream. I've heard some good things about Drunk Elephant. So, fun little free gift. And at the checkout, I chose two of the rewards. I got the It Cosmetics Superhero Mascara and the Bumble and Bumble Thickening Treatment. And she decided to add an additional sample, Dr. Jar. Ceramidin liquid and cream sample. And to benefit Gimme Brow. Little sample. Scattered light, glitter eyeshadow, and the color Vivid. Comes with a little pamphlet. Has the directions for use. Just using fingertips. Apply glitter eyeshadow over eyelids. Layer formula to build intensity. Replace clear disc before recapping lid. So let's take a look. Khaki, olive-y color. Fairly neutral. And something I could even wear to work. So I thought that was something fun to try. Next up are a few things I picked up from Ulta. I love all of the crystal brushes that have been coming out lately. And Eco Tools has this rose quartz crystal trio. Thank you. the amethyst crystal trio. And I'll pop them both out off camera. I've taken them out of the plastic. You can see they have pink and purple swirled handles. Do we have a medium powder brush? Full coverage concealer. An angled foundation brush. A pointed blush brush. And the crystal keychains that come with a rose quartz and amethyst. I also picked up a couple of new nail polishes. I got the Essie Gel Couture. And it's so small, I can't even read it. 418. In my element. Sorry, I'm blind tonight. And then I got CND Vinylux in the color Nordic Lights. And that's what I'm wearing today. It's this color. And I like both of them. I also got a Milani Stay Put eyeliner. In the color Moss Boss. But I don't need to open it just yet. So we'll keep it fresh. And in the box. And from Lana Lips, I got the Strawberry Lana Lips 101 Ointment. And it's a multi-purpose ointment, but I'll mostly use it on my lips as a lip treatment. This comes out almost like a gel. And it melts with your body heat into the ointment. And this one is strawberry. Next up, from Lush, I picked up a couple of things in the store. And the first one is the small size of the Dream Cream body lotion. And it reminds me of the Sleepy lotion, but it's a little bit more intense with the lavender. A little bit more grown up. Maybe I should bring it to work to help me relax there. Next up is this rose gift box. That I got for myself. And there's a reason I got it. That's because it has the Rose Argan Body Conditioner. And the Rose Jam Shower Gel. In the little sample sizes. And I wanted to try them both. Thank you. the paper that was wrapped around the box. Maybe I'd try to reuse it with the box for something else. Here's the Rose Organ Body Conditioner. You smooth all over your wet skin after washing and then rinse clean. And the Rose Jam Shower Gel. I love these scents, but they're pretty expensive. So I've never actually picked any up before. Next up, from Lisa Eldridge, I picked up one of her pink lipsticks. It says, I hope you enjoy wearing my makeup. Tag me at Lisa Eldridge Makeup on Instagram. I decided to just get one. And it's the luxuriously lucent lip color in Love of My Life. And the lipstick tube is a matte brushed gold with her little emblem on the top. And this lipstick is pink. Her emblem on it again. And supposedly, with one swipe, it will give you sheer color And with two swipes, you can build it up even more. Okay, more than two. That I thought I would like this sheer way to wear it more than anything. And it has a magnetic closure. So I'm very excited to give this a try. Right. Now we're getting fancy. Some Chanel. Blush and illuminating powder. In the pouch, here's little samples of Volume de Chanel mascara. And Chanel Chance Eau Tender. And I like this one. But I don't have the full size, so I like getting samples. This is the Voyage de Chanel. Because we're super fancy Chanel, they come in a black velvet pouch along with a brush for us to use. It's actually very soft and might actually work well. from the product itself comes in the classic black Chanel case. And it opens, and you can see that there are four different quadrants: Tokyo, New York, London, and Paris. So I'll swatch them individually. Tokyo, Paris, New York, and London. There's Tokyo and Paris, New York, and London. And I think it's probably meant to be used all together, so I'll make it messy. Kind of corally, very summery color. I really like that. It's just up my alley. So I love a good blush. And find a use for the brush that came with it. It's thundering and lightning here, but it's not crazy loud, so I hope it's not too bothersome. And the last mini haul is from the YSL website, from when they had a 40% off sale on certain items. You guys, at 40% off, I thought, why not grab some fun things? Nail polishes, in kinetic blue, and in brune. Not quite sure how to pronounce this one. It's a nice light blue, and then more of a burnt, rusty orange. That one will be nice for the fall. I also picked up an eye duo smoker. in the color smoky green. And this is not something that I've tried before, but I know there's two different sides to the eyeshadow stick. This one is green. Very nice, sort of matte, smoky shade of green. It was blendable with my finger initially. And the other side looks more shimmery. Almost minty. That one gets a little patchy. You try to blend it out. But I think it's probably more for a lid shade. But I really like the neutral green colors with my brown eyes. So I thought that would be fun to try. And finally, I got the Volupté tint in balm. And I think these are being discontinued. I already got the nude one off Sue Lily. So I picked up Underground Pink. And Flirt Me Coral. I figured I should have the nude, a pink, and a coral. I think these are just gorgeous packaging. Maybe a little bit too much, but after I tried the nude tint in balm, I realized I really liked the formula. I like that it gave me just a hint of color. It's nice and sheer and wearable. A super expensive tinted balm chapstick. It feels fantastic. Here's the Underground Pink. Very light pink. Next to the Flirt Me Coral. You can see they have two tones to the balm. With one of them being in the shape of a pair of lips. And they smell very fruity. In a fantastic way. So if you come across any of these tint and balms and they're discounted because they're going away, I definitely recommend them. So, sort of a little random makeup haul for you guys. Although in the next couple of days, the Sephora 20% off sale starts. And I have a cart full of random stuff. So we'll see what happens. And I hope you're doing well. And enjoying these last bits of summer and downtime before school starts.